getting stronger, getting healthy.
There's a lot of guys in the league that probably won't come back from injury the way he has.
I was nervous going against the best of the best, but I think the best thing about it was I was just ready for the challenge.
This was the old me, now this is the new me.
I always wanted to be on the perimeter and be a guard. You know, so I had to learn how to, you know, handle the basketball. I had to learn the movements. You know, I just had to transform myself. It was hard to do as a kid.
I didn't even know.
Get it in the shot?
Yeah, I didn't even know I had my... I didn't even know I had my... That do say my name.
Yeah.